are the lineups for the game. The whistle, and here we go. Papastathopoulos. Torresidis. Going to make this theirs. Greece pressing with energy in the opening moments of the game. Fires from distance. Djurdjak. He's given a throw. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Shall I? First quarter of an hour gone. That's a corner kick. Attempt, but not quite good enough. It is deadlocked. Djurdjak. Now it's Djurdjak. A quick ball here. Djurdjak. Ball's gone out of play. long forward pass. And now they can launch a counter. He's had a go!
Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Yeah, and he knew he had to get his efforts away before being closed down, but he could have sacrificed a little power then for a bit more accuracy.
Papastathopoulos. Torosidis. Keeps everyone guessing. Can he deliver? Jack. Timely intervention. To safety and the volley, always going over the top.
That was a very decent shot from distance, you know, a little less strength and it might have just dipped under the bar. Good effort though.
To step in there, that was more than necessary. Papastathopoulos. Keeper's got good distance on that. And back to base. Jack. Has a look and has a go. Oh, just wide.
Well, how close can you get? That must have been a matter of inches.
Hungary have a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. By way of goal mouth action yet. Now it's Jujak. Aim forward. much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Shot a goal! Goal! Greece! And it's Greece who take the lead.
What's your opinion on that goal?
Yeah, and anything that's hit low with real pace like that makes it so much harder for the keeper, and he was never going to get to that.
Greece take the lead.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Greece are looking odds on to go in at the break with their advantage intact. So who's he picking out? Massive leap! Delivery, no joy.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he could make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
They've scored near to half-time to make it 1-0. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Torresidis. Come up against a brick wall there. And it's Kujak. Another piece of really good defending. And here's the chance to counter. Oh, good interception. Kujak. Whistle for half-time.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Greece, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. Yeah. we go once more.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
To the keeper and go again. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Tatsidis. Can he shoot? Fine defending there. Torresidis. A piece of really good defending. And he's made certain that won't get through. Žužak. Greece are still that goal to the good. Can he find a finish now? Well read, he sorted that out.
Well, the defender was on hand to mop up the loose ball.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Fine defending there. Tatsidis. That intervention was very necessary. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And he knows he's in serious trouble here. That is the second yellow, red. Players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Shall I?
And he's there to cut it out. A half-decent try.
And that is one very relieved man between the sticks. There was no way he was going to get to that, and he knows it.
Shall I? Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Tatsidis. Chance! A chance! Who's going to get there? He scores! And with that goal comes comfort. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either... I...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Greece have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either...
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Tatsidis. It's on a plate! That's offside. Yes, it is. Čužak. Up to 75 minutes. Can he finish?
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Who's getting there? Sultan Gidis. See this? Mitroglou. Pops it upfield. And that... Who's getting there? Sultan Gidis. See this? Mitroglou. It upfield, and that who's getting there? Sultan Gidis. Tatsidis. Mitroglou. Pops it upfield, and that who's getting there? Sultan Gidis. Tatsidis. Mitroglou. Pops it upfield. And that... Who's getting there? Sultan Gidis. See this? Çalhanoğlu. Pops it upfield. And that was... Who's getting there? Sultan Gidis. Tetsidis. Mitroglou. Pops it upfield. And that was... Jack. Jack. Forward it goes. Tsitsidis. Mitroglou. Mitroglou!
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Still going. Where to next? Plenty waiting in the middle. Hungary with a corner and hardly any time left on the clock. Would have been some goal.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
That there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Played out to the wing. Another piece of really good defending. Can he put it away? Jack. And that will be the final act. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
That's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day. Another piece of really good defending. Can he put it away? And it's Jack. And that will be the final act. Solid, if not especially fancy. Always in control, they did enough to win it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day. Another piece of really good defending. Can he put it away? Jack. And that will be the final act. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day. Another piece of really good defending. Can he put it away? And that will be the final act. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day. Another piece of really good defending. Can he put it away? And it's Dujac. And that will be the final act. Solid, if not especially fancy. Always in control. They did enough to win it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
There's a solidity about them,